Watson to the third game of the group stage of the 2002 FIFA World Cup Finals. We're all in full swing for this game between Portugal and the Republic of Korea. The voice you never tire of hearing, it's Andy Gray.
Thanks, Michael. Well, the 2002 World Cup has been a wonderful tournament so far, with it being played in these magnificent stadiums.
Oh, yes, wonderful goalkeeping. He did well to steal that away. Keeper. Hits it away. Against the post. Good clearance out of the box. Collected at the back then. Rejected. He wasn't going to let that past him.
Good first touch for the keeper, John.
There's the ball away. Young Yuan. Oh, yes, didn't he do well to keep that one out?
Well, both these goalkeepers are putting in top class displays.
The ball cleared up for you.
The concept for the design of this stadium came from the architect watching a sailing boat off seas.
It's so rare that I get a chance to come out to this part of the world. It's quite a welcome getaway. Reaction from the keeper. Good idea, but the long ball ends up with a defender. Still no score here then, and the half-time whistle fast approaching. Had a real chance here. Couldn't hold on to it. Chongu. Got the ball through, good pass. Figo. Loses it. Played a nice ball. Young Yuan punches the ball away there. Cleared from danger. Possession is no intent for the war. Will they capitalize on that now? Jumped on the ball And that's cleared away by the new. The first 45 minutes ends with a score at 0-0.
It illuminates with your thoughts, Andy. But with it being half-time, it gives us a chance to admire this stunning stadium. All of the stadiums out here are just marvellous. His nice clean sheets look rather soiled now. And two changes being made there by the manager. Away.
Plays the manager, but of course, they're already through to the next round.